Hey y'all, I'm Blake Adams. Today we're gonna go over some basic ab workouts. We have the traditional leg lift. You can add a twist to this, and that's great for targeting the obliques. Now another exercise that's great for targeting the obliques is the stretch. Now stretch as far as you can, you should feel this whole muscle stretch out, okay? Now try the other side. Excellent.
Another one of my favorite ab workouts is the leg down leg lift. This can virtually be done anywhere. It can be done with a couch, it can be done on a picnic table, it can be done anywhere your imagination can find. Now to get the obliques, go down to the side, get the abs, go down straight. Obliques, abdominal. You can do traditional sit-ups with this. You can add a twist for the traditional sit-up. When you start to burn out, don't be afraid to hold 6 inches.
We don't always have access to monkey bars to do Rocky sit-ups, but parallel bars make an excellent substitute. Now you can do this Rocky sit-up, or you can add a twist. You can add a zig. Or you can just do complete circles. You can reverse the circle. Challenge. Try the leg lift. Target the obliques.